That's what you get. Okay, this is my WCA tier list. Everybody has to agree with me. First of all, 2x2 goes in A tier. It's fun, not very fun. Okay, 2x2, A tier. Blindfolded. And it's fun to watch. Alright, 3x3, F tier. 3x3 is F tier. Actually, no. 3x3 is C tier. Everything that has more, like, everything above 3x3 gets F tier. So like 4x4, 5x5, 6x6, blind, everything. Get over there. Okay, now feet. Feet's S tier. FMC, we're gonna give that S tier. Megaminx, I did it for like a few days, but eh, whatever. Multi-blind. B tier, it's fun to watch. One-handed, F tier. For pyramix, we have to make a bigger. Here, add a row above. There you go. The best ever. Alright. Here, wait. Best ever. Alright, here we go. Now, pyramix goes in that tier. Here you go. Scoob. Scoob. No, Scoob sucks, but I'm not gonna give it F tier. This gets F tier, and then we have to add like row below, and then we're gonna do like Y. Just Y. Here you go. So this is totally no joking tier list. Everything above a 3x3 gets F tier, and 3x3 is C tier. Feet in FMC gets S tier, because obviously, I think that's kind of obvious.